everyone, Phylan!
Did you smell me, Josh?
Welcome, welcome. The time has come to select one boy and one girl to compete in this year's 74th Hunger Games. As always, ladies first. Primrose Everdeen.
Where are you, dear? Come on. Well, come on up.
Prim, wait!
I volunteer! I volunteer as tribute. Your name? Katniss Everdeen. Katniss, congratulations. Let's give her a hand. Now for the boys. Peter Mellark. We are our tributes from District 12. Go on, you two. Shake hands. Games, and may the odds be ever in your favor.
Thank you.
Look who decided to show up. Hey, let's just wait till tomorrow. I mean, she's not going anywhere. Set up camp. Wake up! Get out of here! Get out! Get out of here! Go!
Thank you. Want to make an alliance?
Sure.
Attention tributes! Two tributes may win if they are from the same district.
PETA. PETA, what are you doing with Oprah?
Help, she forced me!
This is for Rue. I finally found you.
Then you did, or else Oprah would still be torturing me.
This encounter will be our last.
You ain't getting no car either. Now you know you ain't getting a car.
We won!
Attention! There has been a change in the rules. Only one can win.
So, what are we gonna do now?
Both or none. On the count of three. One.
Two. Three.
Wait! Stop! Both can win! Congratulations! Congratulations.
So we did win.
Katniss Everdeen.
What?
Good thing you did, or else Oprah would still be disco queen.
Okay, sorry.
Out your window, darling, everything's on fire. War outside our door keeps raging on.
Make it on your
Rose Everdeen. Just close your eyes. The sun is going down. You'll be alright. No one can hurt you now. The morning light. You and I'll be safe.
Make it up. Enough of that.
Just do that.